Hello, I'm Dr. Nathan Way. In the classic movie, The Graduate, there's a memorable scene early in the film. Dustin Hoffman plays the role of a recent college graduate. He's at a party when an older gentleman asks him what he wants to do, meaning what kind of business does he want to go into. When Hoffman mumbles something, he really isn't sure. The man takes him by the arm and whispers in his ear the word plastics. When it comes to stem cell technology, this word has special meaning. Why is stem cell plasticity important? The blood contains cells with many forms and functions. The ultimate source of these cells is called the hematopoietic stem cell, or HSC for short. The primary source for these cells is the bone marrow. The bone marrow is also a source for another type of stem cell, the mesenchymal stem cell, a cell that is the progenitor, or the beginning, of various forms of connective tissue, including cartilage. All mesenchymal stem cells are known for one ability. They are plastic. There's that word again. That means they have the ability to regenerate and repair. And this has led to the idea that adult hematopoietic stem cells and mesenchymal stem cells, if placed in the proper environment, can serve as a repair shop for connective tissues such as cartilage. And channeling this ability is what cartilage repair for osteoarthritis is all about. I invite you to contact us for a free portfolio of information on how stem cells can help you if you have osteoarthritis. You'll discover more details about the procedure and, most importantly, the results. Thanks for watching.